Facing a dangerous quarry, the Herald of Darkness. His evil doppelganger, known only as Mr. Scratch.
I'll catch you eventually!
Maybe. But what are you gonna do then? By then, I'll have had my hands on everything you love.
Spat out from the darkness that surrounds the shores of our reality. He has come to fight a decisive battle in Night Springs. In another life, the man was a writer. He still practices that art, forging weapons of war out of ideas. But the violent currents that brought him here have scattered the pages he has written. The lights of the motel promise safety. The man senses that the solution to his predicament begins there. Somewhere within the Earth, space itself has been pierced, and from dark depths runs a steady flow of monsters. The man recognizes the hand of his evil double in this. He knows he must put an end to this madness.
I can't stay here now. Hello?
Hey, it's you. There. You remember me, right? Emma? Emma Sloan?
I think you might have something that belongs to me.
Really?
A typewritten page?
Oh, yeah, that's weird. I did find a page like that. I don't even know where it came from. It was all this weird stuff about the oil derrick and a satellite.
Yes, that's what I'm looking for.
Oh, well, I don't know how you knew I had it, but I guess it's yours. Listen, what's this all about? There are these really creepy guys hanging around the oil derricks. There's something really weird about them.
They're dangerous. I'm gonna deal with them. Try to stay out of their sight, okay? And stay in the light. They hate the light. Just to be clear, you should know that we haven't actually met before.
Sure we have, Mr. Wake. Remember, you stayed at the motel here.
No, the guy you're talking about just looks like me, even if he uses my name. He's behind all this trouble.
Oh, I thought, now that you mention it, I guess your aura looks a lot nicer than his, actually. I'm very sensitive to things like that.
There's a bunch of stuff I need to find.
The things mentioned on that page? Well, there's a lot of old crap lying around this place.
Great, thanks.
I think you should be able to find everything, except the satellite, obviously. Are you gonna tell me what this is?
I don't think that'd go over too well.
Why don't you let me be the judge of that?
Fine. The page is a formula for rewriting reality. Either I use it to close a strange portal to a place that isn't in our world, or shadowy serial killer monster things keep pouring out of there.
Yeah, you were right the first time.
You can think what you want about me, but there's still bad guys around. Be careful.
Well, you might be nuts, but I've seen the way they move, the way they look. I'll buy that.
They're called Taken. They aren't really human. Not anymore.
And they're climbing out of the oil well? What, do they have secret headquarters down there, or...?
No, that's just where the point of connection is. It's a hole that leads to... well, it's a really nasty place. That's why I need to close it.
And the guy who looks like you opened it, because he was hanging around the oil field before.
He gets around, unfortunately. Thanks for helping me.
Oh, I wish I thought you were just a nutcase.
Actually, I kind of expected you to.
Me too. But I feel like this is how it's supposed to go. Isn't that weird?
Not really. I get that a lot in my line of work.
What do you do anyway?
I'm a writer.
Obviously.
The Champion of Light recognizes the page he got from the woman. It is a weapon of his own design, custom engineered to destroy the dark portal. If he recreates the conditions of the page, a great power will be unleashed.
That's one thing down.
tears itself in two to avoid the hated light. It becomes weaker, but more numerous. Such is the arithmetic of horror.
Just messed up. Something tells me I'm really gonna need the extra firepower. That's two. Just one more to go. This isn't gonna be good. Everything.
The man has found the battery, but it is empty. It will need to be recharged.
I need this battery charged.
No problem. Here you go.
Thanks. It's a little sad how many problems you can solve with Buckshot.
Thank you.
to make some serious changes. Easy. I got him. You're safe. I need you to tell me what you know about him. The guy who looks like me.
There was a party in one of the rooms. It was pretty wild. I'm not sure which room it was in.
You didn't attend?
I wasn't there. But it got way out of hand. Anyway, I heard that he went to the diner and there was a fight there or something. Maybe you could find out more from there. I got some keys that you can maybe use.
You just happen to have the keys, huh? Fine. I'll take a look. Stay here.
Like hell. I'm getting out of here as soon as you leave so I could close up this place and go home.
Emma, you really want to stay here in the light.
Yeah, thanks for the advice, but I'm not sticking around. Just go already, okay?
Are you okay?
I guess. Thanks for the help. Were those the... what'd you call them? The Taken? What are they?
It's complicated. Short version, the darkness can take people over. That's why I had to destroy the oil derrick. Otherwise, they would have overrun the place.
Poltergeist. Its existence is one of rage and hostility, and its very presence turns ordinary objects into deadly projectiles.
Oh, shit!
The scene, traces of violence, a callous midnight snack, a room key left carelessly behind. The man recognizes the enemy's handiwork.
I think these are keys for the motel rooms.
Emma Sloan was a believer in a great many things, most of which were entirely fallacious. Emma Sloan, an innocent victim of his dark half. More collateral damage in the ongoing war. Damned by forces beyond as much as by her own actions. Michael Farabee, dead, tortured, dressed in clothes that bore the name of a local observatory. A slim lead, but solid enough. It stirs something deep in his mind. He knows where to go now. The observatory, hot on the heels of the Herald of Darkness, the champion of light forges on to see the stars. An observatory, a place for a man to witness the magnificence of the universe. But such insights are not what the champion of light is looking for. He has come, to find a weapon.
Welcome back, listeners. As you know, I'm Eddie Rodman. Splendid! I'm having the time of my life! You know, I get a little...
Hello? I'm Dr. Rachel Meadows, and... Wait a moment, it's you! I can't believe you dare show your face around here again.
It wasn't me. I just look like him.
Are you serious? That's what you're going with? Please!
I'm trying to stop him. You saw those shadow things trying to kill me, right? I bet he got along with them just fine.
Yes. Yes, he did. All right. Come on in.
Thank you.
Hey, buddy. I figured I'd take a moment to talk to you.
Just a moment. I'll send the lift down to you. I didn't expect to see anyone here tonight, but I'm relieved to see an actual person. That's assuming this isn't some kind of cruel trick on your part, of course.
Tell me more about the signal.
It's almost as if something's being transmitted to Night Springs. It's the strangest thing. It's quite elusive, almost as if it wasn't properly there. I don't know how to describe it.
So, what was the signal like?
I wish I knew. He appeared before I had a good fix on it. He was very pleasant when I was working, but when I isolated the signal, he suddenly forced me out of the control booth. He said it was none of my business. He seemed to change. Somehow, He was very smooth and charming before that, but suddenly he became... I'm sorry. I'm not sure I want to talk about it.
try to be careful. It's a very expensive part, and we don't have a replacement. Oh dear, that sounded more callous than I intended. Be safe.
This must be her car.
Found it!
Excellent. I'll operate the platform directly below the telescope so you can install the array. Don't worry, it's very easy. Just run a quick diagnostic on it. Yes, it's in perfect order. All right, we're good to go. Let's take a look at the skies. With the automated coolant system. Somebody just interrupted the flow.
So now what?
Well, you could go and open the secondary coolant flow valves manually. I know it's dangerous there, but, well...
I got it!
Please come talk to me if you have questions.